Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play a little bit of American Truck Simulator. We're up here in Kansas City, Kansas. We're going to find us a load here coming out of somewhere. We'll go check this place first and then we'll run down here to Big Wheels, our 18 wheels. If we can find something to haul. So they gave us a new challenge to do. We got cruising Kansas here. We got 14 loads leaving from or coming to Kansas. Has to at least be 100 miles. I think we can do that. Get a Dangler Sunflower. And we get a sunset themed ATS truck paint. Since I haven't discovered Kansas City, we just kind of started there because we updated the game. It told us to pick a starting spot and we picked Kansas. So, the city hasn't been discovered, so it doesn't show any loads. Yeah, so we just got to kind of cruise around until we do find a load. The load activation thing yet. I think it'd be back by the gate where we came in. Let's see. Oh, we just put. Not giving me no loads for Kansas. I now it's up. Up and activated now. Let's see. Freight market is what we want. Let's go to Marysville, Kansas here. That's 165 miles.
Find a new route.
Well, it looks like it's going to be on the other side of the building. Back off in the corner.
Okay. Let's find a new route.
Hidden in the corner. We're hooked up, loaded, and ready to roll. We're still using the John Rudess Peterbilt 379. We are 37,000 pounds of wind turbine tower. Thing might look a little bit different. I've got to reset my reshade. Keep see they added some more toll roads in. They had a new DLC of wind turbines. I didn't get that. But to tell you the truth, these are all gifted to me. Thanks to some viewers, which I do appreciate quite a bit. Is that a bitch? Oh, it took 1% damage. That ain't that bad. Turn left. Supposed to be northern, so that'd be Nebraska. That part of the road will open up with Nebraska. And we made it. Marysville.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Thank you.
There we go. First load is done.
Don't forget to subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.